after decommitting from Rutgers just 9 days ago. Gate City hoop star Mac McClung announced this afternoon on Twitter that he has committed to Georgetown. McClung had 30 offers, including one from the Hoyas, when he had committed to Rutgers. Georgetown, of course, is coached by basketball legend Patrick Ewing. McClung has received national attention this summer with multiple appearances on SportsCenter for his high-flying dunks.